Escalation of Monarch. This actually allows them to during your turn, so it's going to be using my Grimlord, or Dell, Dark Monarch.
Yeah, I have to have three monsters in my graveyard. Target
up to two cards in your opponent's graveyard.
So
okay,
just
so
cards.
Two cards.
Alright, you have two cards, so.
Okay.
And now you gotta play Switch.
From the top of the deck to the deck. To their deck, to their grave.
So basically, you're. No, it's just the two cards.
Okay.
Yes, definitely.
You just screwed yourself over when you said that shit.
Although I could use the mirror if I kept on back in time.
Okay. After that, I'm going to activate the Heavenly Monarch, which is cards in my hand. Just need one card. Activating her ability. I have to. Yeah.
Okay.
Special. Who do I want to special? Oh, I know.
Yeah.
When he special summons.
He has to be. I don't know. Because I used to have this card a lot.
So you're
I have to make sure.
Okay, yeah, so basically it just rinse and repeat.
Okay, I don't need those.
Now you gotta place the top two cards. Yeah.
Draw is my secret.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Revival shot. Luckily, I got two bad ones in here. So, you're still in danger.
Ah, Jesus.
And
you can continue with your turn.
Was it really my turn?
Yes, it was your turn.
Okay.
You drew your card already, so you don't actually have
to. I know that. You should have sent Rod to the grave.
Why?
My story incarnation.
Ah, shite this. Shite this on Iger.
Just called this. Well, back then.
Question. When you sacrifice three monsters, does that count as a tribute summon?
It is a tribute summon.
Okay. Oh, that's.
Because gods can't be special summons. But I just put the grave in to destroy themselves and then the
top. Oh, that might be a problem because my deck is basically.
I just placed out March of the Morning. Tribute summon monsters I control.
Oh, no, it's my control. Draws under my control. I'm good. I'm all good.
I'm going to do that. Should you set?
Okay.
And over pulls him back to the field.
Oh, that's the Owen hero.
Yeah. And puts him to the field. Unfortunately, because I've already lost, I don't know all the names in the hand.
Okay.
Correct. What's your turn?
Okay, so Doug returns to my hand. I get to draw a card. Cool. Back to the domain of the Monarch, turn this into a 6. Normal interrupt, tribute him. Activate effect. And his ability is back. And that I do believe that I can only totally once again. One second, I got to pause. There we go.
You know what?
Can you produce shuffle one card? From your opponent's hand at random graveyard or their side field into the next. Surrender you need to play the main phase.
Graveyard. Okay, that's a graveyard effect after that. But since he was tribute summoned, I guess bounce one card from your graveyard deck or hand randomly from the hand. I'm going for that. Right.
Right?
Yeah, if it's drawn to 16, yeah. If it draws,
it might be.
That was the left.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
In my direction, this is right, this is left.
So you want this?
Yes, yes.
Back to deck or wait?
It goes to the deck.
Okay, it shuffles back in. So.
Yes, if I chose something from the grave, do you think it's going to go back into it? Okay, swing right there. See ya. So that.
Okay.
And that.
Yeah. Okay. You destroy any hero by battle.
You know what? I like to reach strike to send their meat to the graveyard.
Okay.
Now I get to draw a card. Okay, go.
Wow.
What?
You just traded my energy tokens to this card to see.
Can you actually play the card? I actually want to use the card. Okay. Address? Alright, I guess I actually send the card to the graveyard. Get one card back. Now that's for this team's effect, I'll banish this deck from the great thing. Return, or. My apologies.
What's up?
Okay. And then I'll activate the turn.
Okay.
So I'll distribute Ether, Ethereal Monarch.
Okay.
Big effect.
Okay.
Oh, God.
You shouldn't have done that.
What was that for you? Card.
Mm-hmm.
And if I choose raw, what's that on the
top? Yeah, 1,000 points. 1,000, I think it's 1,000 or so then, times 200, times
11. No, times 100.
Okay,
so that's
cool. Yeah, the 1,000.
Yeah, it's 1,000. Jesus, great. Okay. And since I summoned him this turn, right?
Yeah.
So he can't attack on the first turn, or?
I don't know, did you use the card effect to play it, didn't you? Did you train it?
Yeah, I tried to use some of it.
With the help of the card?
No, I didn't use it.
You could have that. Okay.
And there goes your last turn. So, here we go.
Pick up from the right hand, one card, take the one that... I'm not worried about Jeff, Frank.
What?
I can bring you stuff back to the grave many times, or draw a second time. Just give him a chance. Jeff, do you? Just hope I don't play full swim or anytime soon. There's decent resurrect a raw battle mode from one grade board stuff. And it'll automatically pull down. Okay. That's not 10,000.
Alright, me about. I knew. Okay, and that's that card that's getting a little worse. So I'll just end my turn. Okay. That card. Tribute to Solas or Mobius. Get rid of this card. As well as that card. What was that?
Give me a mission of normal summon in my turn.
Oh, you were going to use that to actually bring out two monsters. To bring out the rock.
Maybe
not. I can freaking tell on your face that you were going to do it. Okay.
Only works on level 1 to 4. Unless you're on tribute summon with me, okay?
What?
That's not tricky. Normal monster fire.
Just normal. Well, I take down fire. Alright, here
we go. That's your problem. Nope. You're screwed.
What?
Necroshade's still in the grave. Meet me up. It's 2,500 attacks.
Okay.
There's four movies.
Escalation. Escalation.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You do know with using that effect, I can still recall the attack off. According to you, no.
Yeah, but since you already summoned it, I can actually use this ability to bounce
there. It doesn't matter.
Or, yeah. Oh well. Here we go. That to the deck.
Yeah. We're still not out of the woods. Thunder Man's coming for you. Or better yet,
I've heard this alive. Was that the guy with the hockey mask that just chased?
Jason, yeah.
Not with the hockey mask. Oh, yeah.
It's because he's burned alive and drowned. They drowned him and then burned him.
Wait, did you end your turn?
Yep.
Okay. So I draw a card.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'll bring back. So I'll bring out.
Maybe more.
Sorry. Hey, Rose.
Yeah.
Defense position. You want to cut the deck or?
I'm good.
I know the tool. I just don't know about the rainbow.
Okay.
Your effect is being like this. This is the effect.
So as you know, if you had an activated Village's ability first, you could use this ability at all.
What do you mean?
Because you went ahead and used your spell trap before, you would have been a chain link one, and you would have got his ability this time. Now you can't use it.
Okay. So I'll just basically attack these two.
Battle phase.
Okay. Okay, go.
Okay.
Alright, turn on a card.
Now I'll switch this guy to attack mode to take down Battlefield.
Okay.
Alright.
Then for, what, 28 to 24?
Yeah, let me add it up.
Okay, it's right here, remember?
No! He comes out.
Okay, so you're down to 16.
By the way, the only reason why I was in here is substitution. I didn't have anything more, any more high level EVs to put in the main game.
I won't be able to use. Wait, did I already choose something? No, I didn't. I just switched them to attack mode. Okay, main phase 2. If
you didn't you tribute for him?
What?
Didn't you tribute him this time?
No, I tribute that last turn.
Oh,
I attacked with him. He used that phaser. Don't have any set cards, so you go. What is that going to do?
Put the hero of any level in my, from my deck to my hand. Yes.
And then you're going to bring it out with the Necro. Go ahead, bring him out. Come on, bring him out.
I just want to do it. I just want to do it so badly.
Oh my god.
Guess what?
What? You gonna do it?
Either way, it's not gonna make much of a difference. Not that your car is bad. Or something else.
What?
Because it doesn't matter. It isn't a difference. It's a good sign. It's still a pass.
Well, unless I was able to actually bring him back to the deck or something. Or basically, on top of
the deck?
Yeah, basically I have Raza in my hand, so basically I can...
Well, I mean, I can't really do nothing. That's one third time in the race.
What does that mean?
Next word can't be used. Unless I somehow get back to that and draw him, and then get him back to my hand and put him in there. So that's the game.
Game?
Yeah, I can't send him up.
Do we?
Yeah.
Okay.
So why? I have two of them in there. And so she's summoned two more marches from my hand straight to here.
Oh, not only that, the man has two monarchs. If I attack any monster, they gain an ability.
I know.
Yeah.
My next card is going to draw with no synergy anyway. I'm boosting my, 1,000 times the number of monsters you control.
No, it was going to actually be the same card as you drew that turn, because if I had brought him out, he'd go straight on top of the deck.
And he had to shuffle my ask you when to shuffle.
What do you mean?
So that's an accidental misshuffle.
Really?
No.
Okay, so that's one for me.
Mm-hmm.
And I started out with only level.
You wanna know what my three most deadly trap cards are here?
What?
Mirror Force Storm, Mirror Force, and Battle Mirror Force.
You always. It's just all the Mirror Force.
Just the three decks.
Okay.
That's three of the most loved, actually.
Okay. And,
you're
gonna need to reset the thing.
I looked at it like, what is this?
Why am I going to shuffle?
Well, this time, I'm going to second again.
Okay. So I go first again. So I draw five cards. Just like last time, and I do believe that you are screwed.
You gotta help out on the world, draw more. I'm not kidding.
Okay, so it's my turn, I go first.
Yeah. You die?
Yeah.
I can get rid of all of that. If I draw more, of course, I really can. I can watch the whole field.
Uh-huh.
And there's already a card in my hand that can get lost or something. Remember, I got Spear mode or battle mode.
Yeah, I'll just bring out Esther.
Who's that?
I wonder what an Esther is.
I don't know, it looks like Buddha. I'm kidding.
Yeah, it
kind of
does.
It looks like he's meditating.
Yeah, like Zenyatta. Okay.
You have to destroy one of your monsters now.
Yes.
That's the one that guy that you want to attack.
Alright, attack and go.
Not just targeting contest,
but the same. So if it was on my type of kill, it'd be fine, right? I
remember how you threw my final card. Unless you gain take control of it from me.
Okay.
Bring forth fear, my God. And you do another one then. I would say you change your monster from either play of field or both.
That's a bit overpowered. How is that not in there? Question, can it attack?
Oh. He's completely untouchable compared to the field model.
Question, can I still attack you as a player while he's on the field?
Direct attack, yes, but no, not if he's on the field.
So basically he's like Millennium Shield, but
pretty much
10 times it's overpowered.
Yeah. That would lower defensive attack power.
Wait, the shield has very...
The shield has 3,000 chances to deal an attack. Millennium Shield.
I'll swing with the board.
That's what I love. It's the Diamond Gem!
Oh, good lord.
I said 1,000 going back this time.
You just played 3,000.
1,000.
Nobody likes
it. And I'm really, no, I'm not using Jam Defender in here.
What's Jam Defender? Oh, yeah, that card can
actually... Yeah, it makes it where you have to pass. And I said, I don't have to pass. 1,000 life points to use it. Along what goes in the field. Huh? Oh, my freaking God.
What is that? Really?
That's all I can do. Yeah.
He said he paid 1,000 to bring back Jam.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that was close, wasn't it? You're welcome. Alright, Michael.
Oh, and
so his effects would be negated, but he would also negate my cards.
No.
So his effects
would still pop.
Okay, so.
It said, you can't use Divine Wrath on it.
Divine Wrath?
Yeah, just throw one card from your hand and negate the effect of the monster on the score.
Okay, activate Herbius.
Okay.
As well as Storm Force.
Okay.
So I'll tribute your revival to him.
Okay.
You're gonna pay 1,000?
Only about Adam.
Oh, so it can't be. Okay, so it can actually be destroyed. Okay. So I'll activate his effect. First Monarch. March of the Monarch. Bouncing. Okay, if it's per the hand, it's at random. No, to the deck. It goes to the deck every time.
That's what I said. They're open on the Monarch.
Okay, return of the Monarch effect. Now I get to add
him. That should have happened before you.
Well, it would have negated Derby's effect. Because if I activate this before activating Herbius, yeah, it's negated.
Yeah, but this activates as soon as you tribute for that monster. So return would have had to happen first.
It's an old giant man.
So I can't target that card for any attack.
I had battle failure to him.
You just had to do that, didn't you?
Yeah.
Okay, question.
Mm-hmm.
Can you be affected by card effects, like monster effects?
You can't touch him at all.
Okay, so I can't touch him at all. So basically, if it's already...
In this mode, pretty much.
Yeah.
And,
so can I activate my draft card now?
Depends on what it is.
Summon it in defense mode.
Yeah.
This mode.
You could.
Okay, I'll summon that.
Tribute.
That.
Hand to grave, not tribute. Hand to grave.
Yeah.
I didn't focus on the ring. The ring's right in the roll, but my hand back to grave is one summoning condition. It's 4,000.
Okay.
Now help. Is near the card. Card effect. But it also depends on what the effect says.
What does that mean? So if I
depends on the card effect you're trying to use against.
So if I use the card that says negate that card's effect if it's not a tribute.
If it targets, no.
But if it affects the entire field, yes.
Him and any other card in the field.
Okay.
Example, Dark Pulse.
Well, you know, the weakness to a
okay.
God.
You know what's funny here?
What?
I'm going to battle the one who's trying to do this, and I'm going to do something crazy here.
What?
We'll see. And I'm going to use a second
spot.
And I'll have 1,100 off myself because I've got some big. But the difference between 1,100 and 62 is his attack and defense. It's 51 points.
Is that his attack?
Wait a minute, I can't do that when it's just someone. You know, I can't do this. I'm still the
philosopher. I just like how the camera's just.
Guess what? I'll take 1,000 more for his own ability.
More damage on him than stronger.
Destroy that, it affects him again.
Strength
for 4,000.
Jesus Christ, I'm gonna have to take that. Oh, that's after like once down the drain.
You remember?
Okay. I am screwed right now. I think. Okay, your go. What the heck did you draw this time?
You'll see in a minute. Won't forget.
Okay.
Alright, now we'll go one more.
Okay, 1-1.
I did that just yesterday.
Are you serious?
Yep.
You had that face down all the time.
Yep. You know why I said you don't want me to get Mirror Force and free it?
Why?
The Mirror Force Dragon.
Oh.
If he's actually a card or a threat, and he's on the field, pops everything actively on your field. Is that my field or not? Giving your monster an equip card boost. Boom, destroys everything.
Jesus, chase the phone, right?
And I'm cut. Something is cut.
No, God.
Try that again.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. A nice one. Chase it.
Oh, my gosh. And you get to... Oh, look who's on the very bottom.
Again?
Yeah.
Fine.
No, it's always Chris there. I don't know why. It's just waiting for people to just bury him. Oh,
bury him?
Send my monster from the veteran days.
Oh.
Yeah, your choice.
You go first this time.
Yeah.
Shake this on ice. First turn hand, and you're done.
Am I correct? Normal?
Look, it just now registered you saying doing that.
Which was I? It better be correct.
Your move.
Alright, you're up.
One.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Monarch Awakened. There are two.
Turn zero, one, two, three.
What?
We get three additional turns on turn zero. Whoever
because of time right now,
you
get three turns. So you're turn zero, one, two, and three.
So
as the third turn,
so you need to do more damage in two turns.
All right.
That's this turn, and you got one more turn to do more damage than he does to you.
I think I can do that.
Mm-hmm.
Density.
Okay.
Reel that. Now I get to add in star and that first.
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna have to choose some kind of attacking ability, but I'm just gonna choose. Where are you? Surprise word, I thought I passed that card. Yep, I passed it.
Well, would you actually play five?
Personal? No. Oh.
They were right next to each other, and I passed them. Grave.
Hey, I attacked her.
Okay, then you have two cards on your side of the field that are set down. I guess I actually special summon him.
Yeah.
Okay, activating Landro the Rock Vision effect. So that means that that card
is the face down.
Set this card, activate Domain, tribute both of them, bring out Illusory Snatcher, Land Rope effect, bring back Esther. Yeah, no, just swing. We both know it.
Yeah. No damage this time.
No damage. So I have to deal damage first, right?
No. You got one more turn to deal as much damage as you can. So he's got one more turn to deal as much damage. Right? He's got this turn, then it's your turn, then it's his turn. Whoever has the most damage done to him by that, loses.
Okay, so who has the lowest life points?
I have the lowest points of his turn, and I want to go.
Okay. So if I have higher life points, I win?
Yes.
Okay.
Here's your go.
Okay. This is good for me. Definitely not good for you, because I actually Esther.
Mm-hmm.
Tribute him.
No.
And, swing of Raza.
Battle fighter.
Really?
That ends your turn.
Okay.
So you gotta hope. You gotta, or it ends your attack. You can't attack. You still got your turn.
You may face two, yeah.
But you can't attack anymore. So all he got to do is hit you for any damage, period. And you lose.
If not, we got time.
Hold on. You end your turn?
Yes, I am. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't activate him this game last turn, then I would have got
Yeah, neither one of us can do any damage this turn.
Okay. I'm almost positive that it would be a draw.
Yeah. Can't do anything to damage it right now.
Then look at the card I have.
Where is stalemate?
Yeah, so let's go. Impressive.
You have no way to stop him every time, did you? Yeah, I seen that one.
Yep, we got
in a big tournament, you go to sudden deal.
Yeah.
First person to deal damage.